All right, I'm here at the Frankfurt Auto Show, and Mercedes just unveiled the EQS, which is a future version of the S-Class. As you can see, it's a larger sedan. This is just a concept. It's beautiful, I have to say. It is beautiful in person and very futuristic. However, I have my hopes are a little bit higher than before, because when we saw EQC, the cars in the production right now as the all-electric SUV, it did look very similar to this, but they didn't tone it down as much as I thought they would, though some people would probably argue with that. So this is a good sign. Now, this is just a concept. They're talking about a 100 kilowatt hour battery, and they're talking about over 400 miles in range by far, so EPA should be around 400. Again, I wouldn't believe everything that you hear right now, because this is just a concept, but I'm glad that they're kind of shooting high. We're gonna try to walk around here. I gotta tell you, all day long, so many people here, it's impossible to shoot the video where you can see the shot of this car, but you can easily see that it's a super futuristic. Now, you can see the SUV version of it is on the market right now, and they're doing pretty good. I just did a test drive through the streets of Frankfurt, which was not an easy challenge, but I have to say that the car is a true Mercedes experience. It's very luxury, it's very smooth ride, but at the same time, very powerful. I still don't like their navigation system. I hope they do a better job when this car comes out, but overall experience was really, really good. A little bit of a lag when we actually try to floor the car, but still the power is definitely there. I'm trying to show you the front of the car, because everybody wants to see the front of the car. Now again, Mercedes has jumped into this game pretty much at the same time with Audi and Porsche followed, so I do believe that this brand really wants to be on the world stage as an electric car maker. They're promising like 20 models in the next couple of years. I don't think it's going to happen. However, the higher you aim, the higher you jump. All right, a quick reminder, by the way, that this video and this channel is sponsored by Byton. They just unveiled their production version just a few minutes ago. There's a video on my channel for that. But if you haven't made a reservation yet, it will start at $45,000, 45,000 euros here in Europe. But it's €0 or $0 to reserve one. So go ahead and click on the link in the description of this video and reserve your Byton today. All right, so continue talking about the Mercedes. They're also saying that this car will be made of all recyclable plastic material, and all of the leather interior or fake leather interior is going to be environmentally friendly. So they're really, really trying to emphasize the environment here, which is a good thing. Again, I did not expect them to actually do this, so people are just literally running into me. I didn't really expect them to unveil this car this early. I know there was others in a pipeline. They also unveiled the EQV, which is a van, which also is an all-electric, over 200 mile range van. So they are really pushing for this. So I'm excited about Mercedes. I think they're on the right track. But this is looking to be their flagship car, maybe in another 2 or 3 years, to replace the S-Class. It's not going to be easy, because this is a big car. People who drive this cars are usually older guys, older than me even. They're not always on board with electrification, but hopefully they'll do a good enough job to still make sure this is a Mercedes, make sure it's a luxury ride, but at the same time move all of us towards all electric cars that they are planning on doing. Now let me know in the comment section what you guys think, because this is, do you believe them that this is actually going to make it to production in some cool version? Do you believe that as a legacy manufacturer, Mercedes-Benz is moving in the right direction? Let me know in the comment section. Other than that, see you guys next time, and remember to stay charged.